The Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine is now recommended for kids ages 5 to 11 under emergency use authorization, so says the FDA's independent advisory panel. But no, this is not over, and no, you cannot go out today and get your kids vaccinated. I'll explain why in a second. Important, I do not sit on this advisory panel. I literally have no say in what they chose to do today. I am reporting the facts of what happened so you can stay informed. If you are upset about these facts, please direct your anger where it belongs. And most importantly, if you have a real question or concern about this vaccine for your kids, please, please, please consult with your child's pediatrician. Now, back to the facts. The same group of FDA advisors who has been recommending these vaccines since the beginning met publicly all day today and ultimately answered this question. Based on the totality of the scientific evidence available, do the benefits of the Pfizer-BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine when administered as a two-dose series outweigh its risk for use in children 5 to 11 years of age? The advisors voted yes. Now, this recommendation will go to the FDA commissioner for either approval or denial. Then the CDC advisors will meet next week and either approve or deny this. And then the final say-so will come from the CDC director after that. And for those of you wondering about the Moderna vaccine for kids, the company says its vaccine trials in kids ages 6 to 11 show robust immune response, and the company plans to submit that data to the FDA for approval in the near term.